Thomasville man is accused of multiple sex offenses involving a child. Jeffrey Lackey turned himself into deputies on Tuesday. Last Friday, detectives were headed to arrest him following an investigation into child sex crimes, but they said they could not find Mr. Lackey. He's 49 years old, charged with statutory rape, indecent liberties with a child, and statutory sex offense. He is out of jail on a $50,000 bond.